Hey guys, Kimberly Caldwell here for another edition of InVids. Miley Cyrus has a hit show, millions of rabid teenage fans, and even emerged from the Vanity Fair scandal unscathed. Nice. She's also got a new album hitting stores next week called Breakout. In an interview with Billboard magazine, the Disney star said the album is more grown up, and Cyrus is even credited with writing most of the songs. Check out her latest single. Here's Miley Cyrus with Seven Things.
One, two, three, four.
Shut. 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 I probably shouldn't say this, but at times I get so scared when I think about the previous relationship we shared. It was awesome, but we lost it. It's not possible for me not to care. And now we're standing in the rain, but nothing's ever gonna change until you hear, my dear. The seven things I hate about you. The seven things I hate about you. Oh, you. You're vain, you're games, you're insecure. You love me, you like her. You made me laugh, you made me cry. I don't know which side to buy. You're afraid. Be clear. Oh, I'm not coming back. You're taking seven steps.
Take too long to write. I probably should mention the seven that I like.
The seven things I like about you. Your hair, your eyes.
The latest from Miley Cyrus. Be on the lookout for her new album called Breakout. It hits stores next week. And this Friday, catch Miley performing on Good Morning America. The show airs at 7 a.m., 6 Central on ABC. For InVids, I'm Kimberly Caldwell. See ya.